Donald Trump's visit to Northern Colorado Monday is stirring up some local Republican rivalries. The GOP presidential candidate will host a rally at the Budweiser Event Center in Loveland, but Republicans in neighboring Weld County say he should come there instead. That is a reliably Republican county. Trump will visit the convention center in Pueblo before the Loveland event.